people.
Take this out if you're going to talk.
No.
No, okay. We're just on our way to the National Emergency Services Museum. It's like Eric's early birthday thing with my mum. I've got an annual pass so I don't have to pay. So it's like a free day, which is amazing because I haven't got any money right now. We haven't been for so long and Eric is obsessed with cars, so I think he's just going to really enjoy it. Then afterwards I think we're going to go for some food. Maybe Zizzy because he really likes it there. And then we're going to go back to my house and he's going to open his present for my mum early. And tomorrow he can open the ones that me and Ollie have got him. We don't really know what to do about his presents, to be honest, because we were going to do it in the morning because it's like, you know, tradition that you open your presents in the morning. But if he opens his presents in the morning, he's not going to want to leave the house because he's just going to want to play with all his new toys. So we're thinking that we will not open them in the morning. We'll go out first thing in the morning and then we'll come back once he's fallen asleep, hopefully in the sling, after we take him out in the morning. We'll go home and then we'll open presents then. And then he can sort of have like the whole afternoon to play with his toys. I think that'll work a lot better. Where are we going, Eric?
Car.
He's got some books and toys and things, which is really good. I've not been in here before. I usually just come to the museum, but that was a nice surprise. Oh my gosh, look, they've got lots of toys. Eric's gonna go crazy when he sees these. I'm gonna take him a bit. What's this, Eric?
It's a bit heavy.
I thought it would be.
It's a bit heavy, Eric.
This is a lifeguard bike. What do you think? What is it up there? Whoa. There's like a massive, massive boat. Ooh. Should we have a look inside? Come on then.
Mummy!
The only thing they're missing is a helicopter. But they've got everything else.